In this video, we will see how to work upon widgets on our WordPress website. Widgets are basically small blocks that perform specific functions. You can easily drag and drop it. So now we will see how to work upon widgets. Just go to Appearance and click on Widgets. Go to Appearance and click on Widgets. Here you can see the widget section is visible. These are the widgets. To activate them, just click on them. You can see the sections available. This widget will be visible on the sidebar. If you will click this, it will be visible below the post. If you will click this, it will be available below the post and pages. So now just click on add widget. It will get added to the sidebar. Click on add widget. Here you can see it got added to the sidebar below. Here you can edit the title also. So now we will see how to work upon the settings on manage with live customizer. But before that, let us see what will happen to the inactive widgets. So here we can see a section is visible, inactive widgets. If let's say you don't want to visit any widget right now, you want it after some days, you can just drag and drop here to the inactive section. Now let's do it, how to inactive a widget. Just go to the widget. Let's say we want to add the calendar widget to the inactive widget, just drag it. So here we saw I dragged the calendar widget to the inactive widget. If you don't need them, you can just click on clear inactive widget and it will get permanently deleted. Now we will see how to work upon the widget on manage with live preview. So now let's see the live preview while working with widgets. Just click on manage with live preview. Now you can see our website is visible on the right side. On the left side, we can see a sidebar. Just click on it. This sidebar is same as the sidebar visible here. Now we will do some settings. We will delete the search from here. Just go to the settings, click on search. Here you just have to remove it, click on remove. That's it. Now just save and publish. Now you can see the search option is not visible. Now we will add a new widget. Just click on add a widget. Now you can see different options are available. Now let's say you want to add recent post. We can easily add it. Now let's say we want to add a tag cloud. Just click on tag cloud. And that's it. Now you can see the tag cloud is visible. Here you can see you can give a title to it and you just have to close it. Now the tag cloud will be visible here. Now we will see it. Here you can see the tag cloud is visible. So in this video, we have seen how to work upon widgets. Through widget, you can add functionality to your website easily. Thank you for watching.